Erstrucker, if they get word of our work here, if they find out we serve Hydra.
Hydra. Shield. Two sides of a coin that's no longer currency. What we have is worth more than any of them ever knew.
Erstrucker, Fury has released everything to the public.
Everything he knows about.
Sooner or later, they will meet the truth. It's not a world of spies anymore. It's a world of heroes. This is the age of miracles, Doctor.
There's nothing more horrifying than a miracle.
We need to get the base operational. Shall we get started? After you, Herr Strucker.
Access granted.
We are opening the gateway to the future, and Hydra will be the first to step through.
There are facilities doing Hydra's good work around the world. We'll feed them to Captain America and his colorful friends. Keep them off our scent.
Access granted. Access granted.
Soon we will have weapons that not even the Avengers could hope to stand against. The Scepter holds the key to everything. We have learned so much, and barely have we even scratched the surface. It exudes the same dissipated energy we recall with the recovered Hydra weapons. We might have found a way to power them. This technology will help us change the world. Wanda, able to bend minds to her will. Her powers spread even me. Pietro, the Scepter's power has unlocked within him a speed matched only by its fury. The twins. They have extraordinary gifts. Harnessed in this way. They bring extraordinary weapons. With the right focus, we believe this crystal has the potential to reactivate the Chitauri technology recovered from New York. Magnificent, isn't it? Contrary to our first thoughts, the creature cannot fly by itself. The flight is gained from Chitauri technology in its armor. We can divide and harvest this. The possibilities are limitless.
Stark Towers had quite a few upgrades lately and is now known as Avengers Tower, which, seeing as it's the headquarters for Earth's mightiest heroes, kind of makes sense. Hawkeye can recover in the advanced medical lab while the Iron Legion are repaired in the workshop below. Now that Strucker's been stopped and Loki's scepter has been recovered, I have a feeling things will be pretty quiet around here for a while.